Hello everybody and welcome to Rodina, or Rodina, yeah, that's how you spell it, I think so. It's an early access game, it's not done, let's start there, I guess, about you and a spaceship and about space travel, and then you can travel in space. But there's some pretty cool ideas here that I'd really like to share, and it's a really cool experience, and I have really high hopes for this game because it's done by someone who has like a lot of experience, though, even though it's an indie game, independent game, that's what that means. So it's not run by like an official company or whoever, so usually what that means is they're more they have more freedom but less resources. That's usually what that translates into. Anyway, so let's jump into it and let me show you why I think this game is really, really cool. And a couple of things. I'm really looking forward to this becoming a game that I'm going to sink some more time into. Okay, so first of all, you just start there and this is the actual game. Yeah. Right, okay. So these are... Oh, here we go. Serial number. Acknowledge. Her name. Sarah. No. It's obviously Mr. Black. Acknowledge. My name is Mr. Black. Acknowledge. Okay, so... Yeah, here we go. We have your flashlight, and you have your jetpack, and you have the... The gravity of the planet. We're on a planet now, and that is space. And let me just show you. Okay, so we'll go over to that green one over there. So yeah, the planets aren't really populated or whatever, but the idea is to put in more stuff. But the base is here. There's a lot of cool stuff here, so I'm gonna show you. I'm really happy with the base. So this is your ship. So yeah, there's a story as well, but it's mostly just text and you can just read it. So there we go. This is our... Is it ugly? It's... Well, I don't know. I've come to really grow attached to the ship. And maybe that's the name. I think this is the Rodina. I think so. It would be nice to be able to name your ship. But anyway, I call it the Von Braun. Because, you know, with a O-A-W, the Von Braun, but with like A-U, and the Von Braun, because that's a cool name and because it's actually brown, I call it the Von Braun. But it's a really cool ship, so I've already grown attached to it. So anyway, the ship on the outside is the same, but you can actually customize the inside. So it's first person, you can walk up here and you press F. And then that's the airlock. And there we go. This is inside your ship. And you can collect fire extinguishers to extinguish fires. I haven't gotten that many fires. I don't really know how they work. So it's usually if you get shot or whatever, then I think there's a chance of your ship bursting into flames. But I don't really know what to do, because then your ship gets damaged and... you're usually in the middle of space combat, so it's, you know, and you're just only one person, so... But you'll see what I mean just now. We have a storage table and the barrels. They can't really be activated now, but yeah. They're decoration. So then you have this operation computers over here, and you have your weapons, and you can pick your weapons and your ship. You can check your ship health and your air pressure. And you can click here, the emergency open all doors, and if you press that, it sucks the air out of the ship. I'm not entirely sure what this is for, if it's to escape your ship or to flush it out the air. Okay, so let's try and get it back in now. Okay, no. It's gonna shoot you back out now. Okay. Close the airlock. Last time I was here as well. Does it have to take out all the air? I think so. I think all the pressure has to go out first. And I can't open airlock in. I can't Yeah, but the air pressure is 3%, so it should be fine. I should be able to move in now. Ship, close doors. Oh, because it's an emergency. Oh, because it's an emergency, the other stuff doesn't work. Okay. So anyway, what you can do from here. Remotely pilot ship. Okay, let's do that. Okay, so here we can space to move the ship up. Okay, so you can fly the ship, but hold on, before I fly the ship, hold on. So I can fly the ship from here, and I can also modify the ship layout. So this is the ship as you see it now here. How do I move down? Right click drag. Oh yeah, okay, so this is the ship now, and I can change it here. I can, what's over this? Whoopsie, no, undo. Otherwise I can't walk forward. So this is my ship, and then you can like build it. You have decorations and lights and all sorts of weird stuff. So right now there's like no, you know, just you can just put it up as much as you want, and there's like no cache or anything. You can just, it's just for fun's sake. I don't know if the stuff actually does anything, except I do know, yes, what does make a difference is you can put in these fire extinguishers. You can keep picking them up, they respawn, as well as your blasters. Here we go, the blasters are here, and this is a little gun that shoots, and you can charge it like thingy style, Mega Man style. And here's the front part, the sort of the semi front part of the ship. But this is a hollow screen. This is what really cool. This intrigued me. This is a hollow screen, right? So because if you look at that, this is not glass. Look, see, this is what's the front of the ship. This is actually what's on the front of the ship. This is the liminal drive. This is like your warp drive. So that's pretty cool. I'll show it. That's really cool. I'll show it to you in just now. Through here. No, through here. Oh, here we go. Yeah, yes, we go. And these are like, what's this? Our pilot wave radio. I can click here, and then there's FTL communications. That's faster than light communications. Urgent message. Here we go. Citizen, the mission is in danger. Our brave vanguard has been attacked by ships of unknown origin. Your fellow colonists have been scattered and destroyed. It is by Providence alone that you've survived. The great ship Rodina, oh yeah, this is the Rodina, is the ship's name. The great ship Von Braun will enter the system, but in a few scant years. If this enemy host is not defeated, the millions of souls aboard the Rodina and our dreams for a bright future will surely fall. Oh, so the great ship Rodina is another ship. Oh yeah, because I don't read any of this, because there's a lot of it to read, but you can read it. You are our only hope for salvation. Repel the enemy hordes and secured a mighty foothold in the Zorika system. Okay, so that's where I'm now. Your brother and sister colonists are depending on you. Your ship is yet ill-equipped for a glorious mission. You must outfit it with a more powerful drive, one that is capable of traversing the blackness of space. Go and acquire one. Encrypted communications. I can't do that yet. Okay. So here's another one of those operation computers. These things do actually work, and this shelves don't work. The scanners do work. This is like the universe, like, or the solar system. This is the solar system. This is me. Where's me? I think I'm on the planet. Astronomy. This is Zorika. Goals. Where are my goals? I have no goals. And data. I mean, yeah. So let's fly. Okay. So yeah, you can. Then you can fly like this, and this is the cool thing. It's like a whole, and then it has vast controls, and then you can fly like this. Press right mouse button to engage the clutch and coast. Oh yeah, this is clutch. You can right click, and then it's like a new coast. But then I fall down. Yeah, I do. Now attempt shifting while holding, and then tap up or down. Success. Try more shifting. Okay, so I can. You press right click, and then you press up or down, so you go to docking speed, which is a slower speed, or up, which is combat speed, and then you can shoot like this is low. Well, you can shoot in docking speed as well, yeah, but you can't shoot when it's faster than combat speed. So this is my basic, like, sparkling, I don't know what this is. Machine gun, this is my main machine gun. Whoa, fly up, my friend, don't look down. If you look down, the Von Braun will crash. So I'm in the Von Braun, and then the Rodina is now the user. Okay, whoop. Okay, there's a, we'll clutch down. Right click, S, here we go, here's a docking speed. Careful, yeah, land. There's no real landing gear, and there's no, like, landing system. It's a little awkward, but I don't know. On the one side, it's rather interesting as well, so. No combat speed. Docking speed, and you have to tab and go out, and then hope your ship was fine. Come, Von Braun, calm down. Here we go, the Von Braun is okay, so let's go. Through here, yeah, this the exit. There we go. Okay, the bomb. I also have a flashlight, right? Yes, I have a flashlight. Now let's go out, and I believe this is the drive we're looking for. Yeah. Oh, and missile ammo. Yeah, when piloting the ship, tap R to switch to the secondary weapons. You can choose the secondary weapon at the operations computer. So you have different secondary weapons, and you have a different, like, amount of ammo for them. You have to collect them. They're, like, in these crates on these different spots on the planets, on the different planets. Okay, but you'll see now. So ammo, press F2, here we go. What's this? Engine, that's the engine upgrade, here we go. Cruise engine. You can now travel to the other asteroids. Look up to find the radar signals of the heavenly bodies and go exploring. Data stick. Arise, son and daughters. This humble sphere which is called your home is naught but the first step in your journey. Okay, well, look, I'm not gonna read those, because this is the reason you came. Let me show you. You can actually fly to all those positions over there, which is pretty cool. Pew, 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 pew. There goes my blow. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, here we go, airlock. Can I use my jetpack indoors? Yes, I can, but there's no real reason why. Alright, Von Braun, here we go. Great, so which one should we go to? Let's go to one of those. Okay, clutch, combat, cruise speed. There we go, that's the one we want. You see, if you look closely, you'll see them, they're moving. You see? It's cool, huh? Okay, so we'll fly to that one over there. Yeah, but what happened to the planet? Did we get... are we out of the planet's atmosphere now? No, I don't know. Let's just keep going here. We are definitely in space now. We're in space now. I think that planet just has a thin atmosphere then. Okay, whoa. Is that the asteroid? That's an asteroid. Yes, but it's so small, man. It looks small. Just hold on. We just need to get closer. Oh, it seems that there's an enemy here. Yeah, I can't shoot it. I mean, wait. We'll go down to combat speed and we'll shoot it. Ah, there we go. We won. Did we win? Nope, we didn't win. Okay, right click to missiles. Ooh, careful. We don't have enough health. Careful. Oh, we made it. That was close. Had to do some clutch switching and shooting with the missiles. Well, that was rather dangerous. Ship health 30%. Oh. And you can see them, like, crash. They burn up and then they fly away. Okay, whoa, combat speed. Okay, let's put on our lights. Okay, so we have to land on this one. Should we? Is there anything on this? Whoa, careful. Give me cruising speed. Yeah, let's fly around this. Is there anything on you? I mean, if there's nothing on you, what's the point? There should be something here. Ah, there we go. Yeah, where the plus sign is. Okay. Docking speed. Let's go in slow. Okay, not that slow. We'll go a little bit faster. Okay, careful, careful. Now we go docking speed. And go down, down to the planet's surface. Easy, easy, easy. Don't... Careful. You'll be surprised how quick it's... How quick we land. There we go. The Von Braun is secure. We've landed. Okay. I mean, it's pretty cool, right? It's pretty cool. It's a really cool idea. There's only a handful of other games that I've seen do this. Like my experience, the best one is Empyrean. But now only recently, as the making of this video, Thingiki, what's his name? No Man's Sky is coming out, so they took the... They took it like the same idea, which is like a spaceship and you can fly to different planets, and it's basically a planetary survival idea, and they just took it with a bigger budget. A ski will allow you to write more of the encrypted communications. Yeah, okay, so that basically just allows you to read some more of the story. And this is an empty crate, so there's nothing in there. We'll pick it up anyway. What's this? Missile ammo? Yes, two. That's over here. Data stick. Okay, what's going on? Ah, I don't know what this is. I'm not gonna read it. Empty barrel now. We're just here for the space. Yeah, we're here for space. But it's still an awesome idea, and this it's been done so smooth and so well. The problem with Empyrean Galactic Survival, the one which I enjoy, is more of a survival game. There's a lot more stuff in it. But the performance is a lot worse. So obviously, you know, obviously because this place is emptier, you know, there's less to process. But it's to do with coding, etc., etc. So there's a lot that goes into it. And this game does it so smoothly and cleanly. I'm very happy with it. I really want this one to get better and better. Like, I really want a good future with this game, because I really like what's here already. I think it's a really solid core, and that's how you should build it. If you build your game, you should build a solid core and then go up from there. Okay, so now we have some more of the communications here. Okay, so yeah, see, this is the urgent messages is like our missions. So you see now here are the sad remains of our glorious vanguard, strewn like so many pearls across the system, each a fragment of life once owned by a steadfast traveler of Rodina. I weep for their fate. As all on Rodina do, for they were our brothers and sisters, you see now the burden that rests on your capable shoulders, and the reason for the urgency of this of my messages. I see that your reach now extends this humble location. Go forth, young hero, and find the greater means of to outfit your craft. But take care, the enemy is everywhere, and if you die, the hopes of our great people die with you. Oh, man. It's no pressure, bro. No pressure. So then there's encrypted communications to do with... That's some story background, but I'm not gonna go into it because it's rather long. Now what do we do next? I think it's fine. We just can continue to explore, I think. So anyway, yeah, I was just saying that that it's such a cool idea and it's such a cool concept. Even though it's pretty empty now, it's such an awesome... It's cool enough. So that I feel like I really want to share this. So I don't have a problem with showing it off. It's pretty cool. Another game that does it, what is it? Space Engineers is another one to do with like space and building, and they put in planets at some point. But I haven't played it, so I can't comment on that. The ones I have played is this one and Empyrean Galactic Survival. That's the ones I have played. Okay, here we go again. Okay, but the missiles are selected. Careful, I can't shoot in this mode, right? Okay, there we go. The speed. Okay, we've shot the missiles. Did the missiles connect? Now, swap combat speed. Yeah, the missiles connected. Missiles connected. Good. Ooh, careful. Okay, go docking speed slow. Because it's such a cool idea that the distance is so malleable. It's so weird getting a, you know, up close view of how the distance works. Hold on, my Von Braun is... Oh, careful, the Von Braun needs better positioning. Yeah, bloody asteroid. No, come on. Get down, land. There we go, okay. Von Braun should be okay now. Yeah, but the asteroid has almost no gravity. It can't keep me... Unfortunately, there's no, like, park mode, which would be awesome. There was a mod for it, but then the game got updated and then it wasn't usable anymore, or I couldn't get it to work at least. Like sort of an anchor, it was called a ship anchor, because you can't really anchor your ship. You're just sort of like, dude, if my ship flies away, that's like I'm screwed. Nah, it'll just bounce around a little bit. Come on, Von Braun, settle. Yes, yeah, the angle is a little bit fraught. Right, hold on, let's just get the goods and get out of here. Do I have health? Yes, I do actually have health. Collect it? F. Empty crate. What's this over here? Communications decrypted key. Is there anything else here? Yeah, there's something. Oh, careful. I don't know what happens when I like fly into space, because I can't really control my ship like remotely from where I am. So if I'm flying off into space, I'm screwed. So that would be a nice thing to obviously to look at into the future. Like maybe I can, you know, have like a sort of like a control console in my hand that allows me to control my ship, the Von Braun, so then I can float off into space. But it's okay, I can fly my spaceship back towards me. That will be cool. But what he's focusing on now is boarding, like that you can board the other like other ships. Okay, there we go. But I mean, still, it's cool, right? I mean, come on. I was, like, super impressed. Yeah, that was the same one, yeah. Life pod. Okay, so that's just more. That's just more of that. Okay. Where do we go to now? Let's just go off to in space first, and then... Because you can, like, launch your ship and then just, like, go out. But careful, I don't want to fly towards one of the... back down to the... Yeah, but the asteroids don't carry that much weight. It's pretty cool, alright? It's really cool. Okay, wait, let's go back to the operations computer or the shell. No. Isn't there maybe like a... goals. Do I have a goal yet? Nah, I think I just have to keep going to the different ones and then hope to find some new tech. So I'm looking for the liminal drive now. Which one do we go to? Let's go to that one over there. It's still just the asteroid, right? Yeah, it's just the asteroid. Come on. So this is me pressing forward. This is cruise speed now. Yeah, this is cruise speed. I would also like a speedometer to just see like how fast I'm going. Just because it's cool. It'll semi-help. And ideally I would like to see like how far all of these different stuff is on my screen. but I don't, yeah, I don't know. So Argos, but what I really like about it is like these tiny things, like they look so tiny, and then when you're there, it's like a big, you know, like these are big asteroids, or you know, later it's like a big planet. So that's a really cool transition, and I really love the ship's mobility, and it's relatively like really, see, it's really responsive, and it's not. Shall we take the missiles? We shall take the missiles. Oh, shall we shoot? Well, we can try. Yeah, come on, come on, we can get this one. Gear up, bro, gear up! Just, yeah, you're in his line of sight. I can't fly, dude. He's gaining on me. Hold on, hold on, hold on. We need a good angle here. Now, there we go, yeah. He's doing a good job. Ah. Nope. Take the missiles. Take the missiles. Yeah, combat speed. Cruise speed. Fly away. Wow. This guy is not easy to kill. Okay, whatever. Okay, we're out of here. Land, land, land. Nah, it doesn't matter. My ship heals. Oh, we got it. Seriously, oh, we got him. Also, I think those missiles track far, dude. Serious? Ah, wow, okay. Wow, that was rather close. Yeah, he fought well. Yes. You can change the combat difficulty, and I think that's actually not a bad idea. Oh. Okay, so the one is over there. Wait, where's that one? And the ship does heal itself. It needs to be outside of combat though to heal. I think it's after. Whoa! Careful! Don't. I can't crash my ship as well. Okay. Careful. 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 Up. No. Tilt me up. Upright. Okay. Land. Did we make it? There we go, we just need to settle the Von Braun. Okay, hold on. Open, there we go. Oh, here we go, yeah, there's the liminal drive. I think it's just randomly on one of these planets. There, that's the one. It's this crystal over here. It's that diaconium crystal. Diaconium crystals are used to power the liminal drive. You can now travel across the entire solar system in fourth gear. Okay, let me show you, dude. This fourth gear is pretty impressive. Data stick. Okay, same thing. More story if you wish to read, but yeah, we are here for the action and the space. MP crates. Okay, there was another one here, right? There was like 2 points here on the. How far is it? I mean, I can climb in the ship, but it's. Does my jetpack regenerate? My jetpack does regenerate. Where was it? Can you remember? Sort of. It was like, come on jetpack, recharge. It's sort of important that you recharge. Otherwise I can't, where is the other stuff? Yeah, I suggest you go get back to your ship, dude. Is it okay? I'll just land, let's land. Come on jetpack, come on. Maybe it's if I stand still? Or I have to be inside my ship. Maybe, I don't know. I honestly don't know. It doesn't look... And you have to, you have to press spacebar to activate it. Okay, yeah, let's just go back to the, let's go back to the ship. Because I can't find those, that other deposits, yeah. I mean, come on, how's this not cool? This is pretty damn cool, this is awesome. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. There we go, 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 there we go. And, yeah, sweet. Sweet. Yeah, it looks like once I'm inside my ship, my jetpack recharges. Okay, I'll show you now about the... I'll show you now. Oh yeah, those question marks, they are the planets, right? Yeah, they are the planets. But I want to take you to those plus ones over here. Okay, so this is combat speed. Alright. This is cruising speed. Okay, well, let's go to a planet, because they're pretty cool as well. Okay, so this is cruising speed, and this is the liminal drive. It's exactly like you would, it's like a warp drive. And then the screen shakes, and I have to, like, I can't really move my mouse. It's rather tricky. It's damn fast. Okay, wait. There it is. Oh, you're missing it. You're missing it. There it is. There we go. There's the planet. This is Veles. Yeah, all those other stuff, they are ships. They are ships. You know, let's save. Okay. Did it save? I hope so. Well, it does auto save. It does auto save. So those are all sorts of like plus stuff. They're just the same. They're like communications, like messages, as well as but as well as stuff, as well as like ammo, different ammos of your secondary weapons. Okay, and these are all like enemy ships. Oh yeah, I will show you. And some of them are they groups? Yeah, they are groups. So we'll... No, don't liminal drive. Please don't liminal drive. Sorry, that was an accident. I don't know where I was going now. Yeah, and a nice thing would be also, like, if the liminal didn't activate, like, instantly, but you actually gave the player some time, that would be really cool, because... Whoopsie, I'm shooting my... No. Press R. Okay, there we go. Hey, this is the one I want. So let's look at, yeah, see, there's like the... There's the ones over here. Oh, that's a lot of bullets. Come on, shoot them, I'm shooting. Take the cruising speed again, to the left. I'm trying, yeah, no, they're quick. Swap down again, combat speed, let's shoot some bullets. Cruising speed, to the right. Down. Shoot again, shift down, let's see. Did we get anyone? Ah, we got someone. 74 ship health. There we go, that makes two. There we go, fly down. Yeah, I think I'm getting hang of it now, right? Hold on. Shoot, yeah, one more. Careful, yeah, we're running out of... Switch back down again. Another one. No, liminal drive. Oh, sorry. Damn it, that's so fast. Where were we fighting? Where was I fighting? Was it here? I think it was here. Okay, does my ship start to regenerate? I think you need to give it some time. What's this over here? What's this group over here? Oh, no, I think it was this group over there. Was it this group over here? Yeah, it was this group over here. Oh yeah, there we go. Those are the broken ships as well. Oh yeah, and it's of course epic stuff. Like, whoa! What are you doing? You like crashed straight into them. Okay, I think I'm actually on fire. Alright, hold on. Let's escape here for a bit. Okay, I'm away now from the combat. Okay, let's see, is my ship on fire? No, we have urgent message. Good. Stout hero, now any orb that circles fair for Ferrosica can be attained. Go forth to Jarilo first, for it is a fertile land and will suit our purpose as well. As you approach, stay both firm and constant to our cause, for the enemy grows thick around those planets we would claim for ourselves. After clearing its infestation continued to Perun, each world must be claimed in turn, and its fruits used to increase your mighty strength. Ah, so we have to clear one. I have to kill all of them. Like surrounding all of those surrounding. Nah, it doesn't look like the ship is on fire. Okay, well there goes that plan. Okay, don't worry, let's just help the ship healed. Wait, so they're telling me that I haven't cleared the planet before, so I have to shoot all of these. Okay, no, that's not gonna happen here. Hold on, let's switch the combat difficulty. I'll decrease that by half. Let's do it like 5. There we go, okay, return. Wait, so I have to take an entire planet out. What? Okay, well I haven't accomplished that yet, so I don't actually know if there's anything down here. Because the thing is, here's the deal, right? I can actually just fly past them and go collect that stuff. Okay, but we'll do one more a little bit of space combat and just show you what's going on here. Yeah, these are the what's going on here? Those are the small ships. And that's a big ship, yeah, this is like a big ship, like over here. See, so he shoots like lots of missiles. You see, like there. Okay, let's see. Missile lock. No, I've been damaged. I'm okay. Okay. Whoa. They also shoot these big lasers. Come on. I think it just gives me more health for combat difficulty. Come on. Yeah, I'm shooting. Okay, so we have to... Come on. Ah, there we go. It's burning now. Yes. I think we got it. There we go, yeah. We got it. Oh. You know, unless it's not actually dead. No, I think it's a dead dude. Okay, focus. I have to throttle up twice. Throttle up down once. Okay, that's all our missiles. Throttle down. Shoot. Ah, there's too many bullets, Captain. Ow. Fly away. Ah, shoot. Yeah, I took too much damage. So, I mean, is my ship on fire now? I don't know. It should be, like, here somewhere. Let's see. No, it would let me know, wouldn't it? No. No, there's no fire. I don't think there is. Yeah, my ship is healing. I must say, this is an odd layout. It's very weird. Like, see, I have a gas there leak. Ooh, okay. Alright, but what I wanted to show you is, I mean, that's a bit of the combat now, the space combat, so that's cool as well as... No, don't do that. Don't do that. Definitely don't warp drive into the bloody planet. Okay, here, I'll just show you if you wanted to go here. In on the planet, this is a pretty cool bit as well. Okay, upside down now. Yeah, well, it's not the end of the world. Upside down re-entry, yeah, it's called re-entry, and it's really cool. You like hit the planet's atmosphere and then you have to sort of like get an angle. Yeah, see if the entry is too steep, then you have to recalculate it. You have to rechange it. Okay, yeah. Can we do it? Yeah, it's fine. As long as the ship isn't being destroyed. You know, the health. You look at the health. So if the ship... No. Steep re-entry, and then we just try and get the angle back again. And sort of semi-aim towards the planet. And you can look at the... What? Warning? hot acidic wind. Okay, so we're actually inside the planet's atmosphere, but it looks like this planet is inhospitable. We'll have to get out. Okay, let's get out. So I'll need a piece here, I'll need a part to get out. So fly straight up. There we go, we're out of the atmosphere. Okay, I can't warp drive out. Okay, that was rather sad. So we can't explore that. No, we can't explore that. Okay, and there's this one. Oh, let's warp out to the other. They could go over here. I want to actually show you one of those, but they're rather tricky to show because come on, how far are they? Cruising speed, they're pretty far. Those ones are pretty far. Is that it? I'm not entirely sure how long this has been now. Unfortunately, I didn't check properly. Okay, are we there yet? No. Warping across space, but no. Still complaints about not being fast enough. I'm going faster than the speed of light now. Still not fast enough. I'm telling you that. Oh. Hey, you see, the problem is now. Now, which one is it? Which one was it? Which one of these was it? Because you see, they look exactly the same. Was it this one over here? No, it wasn't that one over there. Yeah, I don't know. I'm not sure. Okay, anyway, but I think I will end it here. But what's really cool is, I mean, you can... Those, basically what those are they like little... The wrecks, they're like space wrecks, and then you can ship traveling at relativistic speeds. Downshift for a safer exit. Oh, okay. But you can actually go outside of your ship. I don't recommend it, but you can. You can do it. If you can park your ship, it would be awesome. Okay, wait, hold on. Ah, there we go. But you can't really park your ship. Yeah, there you go. Whoa. Look, if you want to stand still, it's rather difficult, actually. You see, the ship's still moving. Anyway, but I mean, at least let me just show you. Whoa. Okay. Oops. Sorry. That's it.